Here we go. Bout number 179. This is semifinals at 135. That is Riley Gust from Springboro and Rajan Hashash from Avon Lake. Gust is a senior in the blue and in the dark single from Avon Lake. Rajan Al-Hashash is a sophomore. Rajan Al-Hashash with a takedown and two. And Gust is going over. There's going to be near fall points coming. There's time on the clock, 32 seconds. First period. Rajan Al-Hashash will be in the finals.